I'm Jeroen and I'm hacking the dive sites, and today I'm going to show you how to find the dolphin statue at Sandbar. This is the sandbar. It has water on both sides. That there is the landing area of the water plane. And if you continue walking in this direction, you'll find a little dive center. And in front of the dive center is the dive site. Now this area is a lagoon, and it's considered typhoon proof, which means you can always dive here, no matter how bad the weather is. It's a nice easy dive site. It's 8 meters deep and there's no current. Okay, we're above the dive site, and the two fixes that I use to find this dolphin statue is, first of all, that white little building, which is the dive center. That's what I look at. And then you see the brown house right next to it. And in between there's a staircase that leads to the balcony of the brown house. And in front of the staircase there is a unique tree. A tree different than all the other trees. And it should be right in front of the staircase. That's the first fix. The second fix is that the highest palm tree on that shore has to be one finger spaced away from the most left of the three boathouses that you see there. That's the second fix. So we should be right above it. So let's dive and see if we can find it. That's a tile point I used. That's an old bunker engine. It's quite ideal. The statue, you have those benches. I won't tie onto that because that would easily break. And then you also have those clownfishes there. So all together, it's quite a nice little dive. Stay safe. I'll see you next dive.